catch me on the vlog doing regular shit. So I can't vlog.
See how this looks outside. Let's hear how the sound is and everything. Let's see. Okay, so you come out. Let me see how the white. See, it balances back out. So I came outside and I was bright. And it did that automatic. I like that. Let me get a garbage bag. Running errands to head in and chill. I don't think after I get in, we won't be leaving the house until Friday.
I'm still testing the camera. I'm just seeing how it with the.
Yo, this is dope, man. I'm happy, and the sound is great too because I've on the last vlog at the end a little bit was from this camera. I'm like, all right. I want to see now because, the views I watch, like, person's in the car and it picks up all the background noise. But there's a microphone jack on here that, that I could put on here, but I probably won't because, again, this type of vlogging camera, like, what you see when I do all the roads and stuff, those are action cameras. They're made for that rugged, the vibrations, the movement and all that stuff. The reviews on this, people are like, oh, no, they're trying to compare it to GoPros and all. It's not an action camera. It's a vlogging camera.
She ain't there getting her coffee. She gonna make up her face.
Yeah, she making her own coffee. Still in these streets. We went and stopped at the house and dropped off stuff. But out here doing a few more things. Pick up dinner and head in. I'm excited. Tacos. I'm gonna get 2 shrimp tacos, 1 chicken. Cause it's what I usually get when I go to Frida's is that. And it comes when you order that, you get a serving of rice and beans. Yes, it's gonna be a lovely night. It's gonna be a lovely night. It's gonna be a lovely, lovely weekend, lovely, yeah.
Nobody knows.
See what I made. Yo, I'm a little hoo hoo. Shout out to Dr. Ganja Boy. This shit is fire. 7 little pre-rolls in here, son. I am floating. Girl! Ooh, girl. And I get to watch you walk now. Oh, in these streets. About to head to drop her in the city. And I head back to work. People in their coffee. Where's she going? She going back inside? What's she doing with this damn coffee? Alright, just dropped off the lady. Alright, go ahead, you idiot. About to head over to this place I saw on Instagram. Yeah, it's lunchtime, so let's go over there. And it's like they serve this pork, roast pork over rice, $5. And great reviews, so yeah, I'm gonna take a ride over there. It's only 25 minutes. To myself I'm always trying to second guess these things 19 minutes away 7th Ave. There's a big long ass line. The devil is a liar. So I'm headed back into Brooklyn. I'm like, it ain't that serious. Catch it another time coming out. Now that I know where it is. Now that I know where it is, I know where to go. When I go back to Brooklyn, I get what I was going to get here. It's not the same, because that's what they know for. But I mean, I got a spot in Brooklyn where I can. Just wanted to try it because I saw it on TikTok and it was $5. I'm like, shit, you can't beat that. They say that's where lunch is popping, and girl, I can see. New girl, what up y'all? Good morning, happy Saturday. I'm about to film a review. I'm here listening to reviews about this camera that I'm on. Yeah, it's just being 78 degrees today. I'm here getting ready to film. I'm using my phone. Sometimes I use a camera, sometimes I use a phone, depending on, you know. Yeah.
my mood. I feel like filming on my phone, so I've connected the wireless mic to it. Shout out to JK Distro. Don't know which one I'm doing yet, but it's morning time. Alexa, what time is it?